So I want to cover a quick tip which I found out the hard way, and I want you to know, maybe you already do, but I found it out just now, which is that bookmarks have these set of options: data, display, and current page. And at least one of them proved really useful for me, and I can see that how others could be useful as well. So the scenario that I have is that I'm using a drill down pages, right? So this is being used as a drill down page. So I'll just show that to you really quick. So if I go back here and I say Germany, drill down, I want to drill through to country detail, then it selects Germany and I have this setup. Now here's where, and of course, once I'm looking at Germany, I can click around and see, okay, what about the road box in Germany, touring box, and everything works great, except that I have this bookmark which does not work. So let me actually take off the Germany filter and let's just show you how the bookmark works. So right now we're looking at the whole wide world. And there we go, right? So the way this bookmark toggle is supposed to work is that right now I'm looking at the map and it says click toggle to switch to table, and I click, or well, if it's on desktop, I control click and I switch to table and I switch to map and it's all good. Now, of course, generally, so let's drill down again, and that's where you would see where the problem happens, which is, so now if I go back to Germany again and say drill through country detail, I really got to get my drill down and drill through, right? So drill down, by the way, is this, where you're looking at bikes and you drill down and you see the next level of details. All right, anyway, so back here, so we're going to drill through, see how I got it right this time? So drill through to Germany to see more details, and this is where things stopped working. So as I was, recording another video, I was like, oh, now that you're looking at Germany, you can look at what's happening with road bikes, you can look at helmets and all of that stuff. And, if you wanted, you could toggle the map and then notice what happens. Boom. Right? So it resets it to the original state. So of course, when I created this bookmark, that's where I created the bookmark. And of course, you can't beat this. Obviously, I don't want to create this bookmark by filtering to Germany, because then it wouldn't work for any of the other countries. So it doesn't matter what you drill into, clicking the bookmark or the toggle, right? Toggle points to the bookmark, just resets it to where the bookmark was, which was the whole world. Now that's not what I want. So again, I'm in US, and then if I toggle it, boom, notice now there's France, Australia. I don't want that. Now, it turns out there's a really easy way to fix that. So again, we're going to go into our bookmarks option. And if you notice here, so I'm going to hover slowly so you can see that. So you have these different settings. Man, and I love the granular control that Power BI team has given us here. So you can say, hey, what does this bookmark do? Does it, so when you created the bookmark, whatever the state of the data was at that point, the filter, drill, sort state, do you want that to be preserved? And in this case, I don't. I don't want to mess with the filters. If I'm looking at Germany, I want to keep looking at Germany. Do I want to, store the bookmark to the visual display? Yes, I do. That's what's going to change the map to the table and table to the map. So I need that. And of course, current page, that's the third option. I'm going to talk about that. That could be useful as well. So I'm going to turn that off. I'm like, no, don't mess with the data. Don't mess with my filters. If I'm looking at Germany, leave it to be Germany. And that's it. Now everything is going to work beautifully. All right, let's see. So let's go back to Germany, drill through country detail. And now I'm looking at Germany, and of course I can click on road bikes and helmets and so forth. But I can also say, oh, I want to switch to a table. And I switched to a table, but notice it didn't reset, right? It didn't reset the filters, just showing me Germany. Of course, any other country would work as well. So there you go, guys. That was our quick tip for the day. Check out this option in bookmarks. Hey, keep watching more videos and keep learning Power BI. But if you did enjoy this video, I would love to hear from you. So leave a comment, like, subscribe, all the good stuff. Power on, my friends.